If you miss one day of ABC 17 News, you miss a lot.
Fulton residents say that they've been fighting for years to make a certain intersection safer for drivers.
Police are investigating a robbery in West Columbia.
ABC 17 News, where the news comes first.